I play this typical Swedish instrument called Nyckelharpa. Then I went home to my mom and said, "Mom, I want to play Nyckelharpa." And there are pictures in old churches, like from 1300, 1400, somewhere, where angels plays this kind of instrument. Actually, an old guy who built this instrument used to walk around in the forest with his axe, and he knocked on different trees in the forest and, like, listened to the tone that...